Hello all, and welcome to the Soul Talk with me, Leander. We all know why are we gathered here as one family, the power-driven family. You see, no matter what type of a rider are you, cruiser, durer, adventure durers, track day riders, or even commuters, we all have this one thing in common, and that is pure love for bikes, the passion for riding. We focus on safety and have a lot of information on the bikes that we own. That is what makes us very passionate. We have seen always these officials in uniforms and we say, oh, how smart they look, how presentable they are. But you know, we riders also have our own uniform, that is our safety gears, jackets, gloves, helmets, which not only makes us look smart and keeps us safe, but also makes us stand out of the crowd. So, coming to today's Soul Talk and the questions asked in today's topic, is auto content on YouTube influencing the Indian motoring scenario? Definitely yes, it's set a huge impact on us. The knowledge that we gain through your episodes, let it be the bike reviews, technical specs, safety, EICMA 2017 being a huge success, and your vlogs, I like the Dhoom episode especially. It has all played a very important part in our lives, from knowledge to entertainment. In today's world, YouTube has been a very important part of everyone's life in today's generation, because let it be vlogs, lifestyle vlogging, motor vlogging, etc. All these things have their own unique taste and spice to their channel. So, starting from the knowledge of bikes, the technical specs, safety, riding gears, and most importantly, rules have set a new benchmark in today's lives. Time has changed where bikes in today's generation have become much more smarter, faster, and even meaner. That is when safety has kicked in to the fullest. A responsible rider takes safety as his first priority. You see, it's not only about wearing safety gears and riding rash, it makes no sense. It is a responsible rider always checks safety not only about himself but also about the surrounding. How has power drift influenced the motoring scenario in India? Power drift itself has its own uniqueness and set its own benchmark. It has an instant connect with the people around. It's not only about the bike reviews, but also it has a lot of information starting right from the walkarounds to the rides to the extreme cornering rides that makes biking look a lot more fun. Also the stunts carried out by y'all, professionals, that makes biking look much more fun. That's what sets Power Drift a crazy channel. Y'all are a complete package which has a lot of out of the box content. I don't think I need to see any changes in your channel, because we are here to learn the knowledge that y'all give and share it with others. Because y'all have said things on a professional level. People who are looking for changes or nitpicking on power drift, let me tell you, you're in the wrong place. Go back to Mars or wherever you come from, because this is power drift, and we are the power drifters.